Because Gavin Fletch has won the King Bowl!
All right, 10 laps of journey. Wayne Brimsey is going to lead him to the stripe. Brimsey on the inside. 10 laps to go, let's let him loose. Craig Croft in the second spot. Shane Campbell on the outside. Tim O'Shut back there in fifth. Edwards, Dunn and Schultz. Wayne Brimms bounces the Brimms concrete car. Shane Lau nearly up and over. Campbell gets underneath Croft, moves up to second spot. Brimsey on rails at the moment. Throws the triple one through the corner. Jason Campbell tries to close the gap to Brims. Croft and O'Shea. Lau still holds that fifth spot. Brimsey looking very quick. Goes to the right side of Schultz. Gets the job done. Get the win! Campbell home for second!